712. It's Crown Jewels of Jazz Tuesday, and our friend Kathy Wade is back with Jeremy Mayness and Desiree from Arthur Murray Dance Studios, because it's Dancing Under the Stars night at Washington Park again tomorrow, presented by the Mayerson Foundation. Mm-hmm. So last week was great, right?
It was wonderful. It was a lot.
The rain held off. Mm-hmm. We're going to have some video from last week in just a minute, but first you have a huge announcement about the Crown Jewels of Jazz Festival, Kathy.
We want to talk about our headliner for Friday night. Our Friday night concert is August the 22nd in Washington Park, and we once again have the incredible Gregory Porter. When he came to us last year, he was just taking off. This year, he has won his very first Grammy, Best Jazz Vocal.
Oh, tell me a little bit about Gregory Porter,
Kathy. Is an incredible singer and an outstanding songwriter. Has a very vast history, which includes Broadway. But, you know, it's one of those journeys that you take, and you work hard, and you keep working, you keep writing, and suddenly the world wakes up, and he's everywhere.
Oh,
he's global.
Neat.
And after he won, it was very interesting. We had called immediately after he won the Grammy and said we'd love to have him come back, because we had him in Eden Park. He's a good pavilion. He was taking a tour of Europe, of Britain, and of the of Britain, and the tour fell through, and they called us back and said, "We've got a shot."
That's nice. He must have enjoyed himself.
He did. He had a wonderful time. The audiences were great, and we also have Mandy Gaines, who is from Cincinnati, but spends a lot of time in Europe, and is right now in Taiwan working. She just left this morning to go back over. Anyway, she's going to be with him that evening.
So the festival's getting quite a following.
That's great
to see.
It's a blast.
So let's talk about Dancing Under the Stars last week at Washington Park, and Jeremy and Desiree. Tell me, how did the salsa go? You did a little salsa for us last week.
It was fantastic.
Yeah?
It wasn't as lively as the morning show when I was here that early.
Oh, yeah, whatever.
But we were able to dance all night long. It was beautiful music and beautiful night. It turned out to be a beautiful night.
Did a lot of people come out to give it a try?
Yeah.
Did you give lessons, or did you just
did
they just follow along?
Basically, we were doing little mini lessons, you know, on the spot. Nothing in a group setting or anything. But we were dancing all night, and I was able to meet a lot of new people. And Kathy actually danced with me, I expect her to dance with me tomorrow.
Nice. What are you going to be? Is there a theme this week for tomorrow night? Or
this week we have Chris and Patricia Berg, so it's kind of that whole romance, nice, you know, swing and two-step, you know, just very romantic under the stars.
That sounds like a nice date night,
and it's
every Wednesday this summer to warm up for the big festival in August. You can find out the information about the Dancing Under the Stars or the Crown Jewels of Jazz Festival. Just go to local12.com. Thank you all so much.
Thank you.
All right, we'll be back. Here's Bob.